The path to the clean energy future runs right through the labor movement, in every zip code, in every state, no community left behind, and not at the expense of working families. In the clean energy future, every working person must have access to the life-changing power of a good union job. And as we discuss policy frameworks and technological solutions, working people must be at those tables planning and building America's energy future. Working people know that climate change is already here, and they're stepping up, fixing our grids, protecting our forests, evacuating metro stations, providing care, relief, and more. All working people are affected by the climate crisis. And a bold, inclusive labor movement with women and people of color at the center will leverage our power to answer it. Through collective action, solidarity, and radical hope, we can be resilient. And with 68% of Americans' support, unions are the place where workers from one sector can shift to another without leaving their community or losing good wages and benefits, where leaders turn for American union-made supply chains to support green infrastructure and manufacturing, where responding to the climate crisis means addressing systemic discrimination and economic inequality. We are the only organization that can mobilize working people in every state, in every city in the country, across party lines and lived experiences. And because of it, we are the greatest force for progress in the United States. And we can be the engine that propels us to the equitable clean energy future. The AFL-CIO is thrilled to help lead this urgent, important, and exciting movement. And we are committed to seeing through our collective success because our communities depend on it. Thank you.